I always like the backgrounds for the trailer stages.
And yeah, like how you just like flying along, like doo doo doo.
And then you're like, woohoo! I don't remember the sound. Are they Mexicans?
I think they're Mexicans.
They're
your people.
Me.
They're half your people.
I can't tell. I can't tell if they're Mexican or if they're just like. Oh, they're Mexican. That was a bad stereotype! But I didn't even realize it until now! Holy shit! Can you light the cacti on fire?
I like how it shakes it off.
Yes!
It's like, nah.
It's like, I'm good.
I'm good.
So, Mexican stereotypes, huh? That was interesting.
This game was made back in, like, 2000.
Oh, you died. Take me home. Oh, God, the Mexican's coming.
As you can tell, I play this game very loosely, unlike you, who actually play it good.
I've always been good.
Yeah.
I used to play, like, fucking Siphon Filter. Like, I had no life. At least that fish can't hurt you. Wow, she didn't do that.
What are you?
It doesn't stop long enough. Like, it doesn't have an idle animation.
It's a lizard. It's just, it looked like a rat, but it has like...
Oh, yeah, it's like a frill.
Yeah, okay.
I was like, why is that mouse green?
I know, it looks just like a mouse.
So, if any of these dragons are stereotypical Mexicans, I'm just gonna like...
Do they have like a mustaches?
Oh my god.
And a hat?
A halvor. Oh my god.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember Spyro.
It has like a bunch
flame
of like,
barrage
chest.
But charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Yeah. I'm like, they wouldn't be that fucking blatant with that, would they?
And then you look at these guys.
It's actually not too bad of like, it's not.
Camera!
It's not offensive. I mean,
go with me, camera. Hate that this little knife, go with me.
To me, it's honestly not offensive, so.
Eh, it's just funny.
Yeah, you're just like, oh. Like, it's just weird saying, like, the. Whoa!
At them, like, it looks like they have ears.
Mm-hmm. the bane of my fucking existence. I can't wait to get to the skateboarding part of the third.
I hate the skateboarding. It's so hard.
You know, after all of the trouble today, I think this is a nice relaxing game to record, honestly.
You just don't want to play Alien right now.
I'm not replaying it. I'm sorry.
You're gonna have to.
No, I will fucking fix the audio. Take me home! I think in 15 minutes I'll play it. Maybe. Well, I'll soon do it in like half hour increments. You're gonna fucking fight me!
You're not gonna hit me off this platform, bitch.
I'll fight you. One thing I also liked about this was like the fucking numbers bouncing all over the damn place.
Yeah. Is this the one that has the one where you get to play hockey?
That's the third one, I think.
Ah, all I can remember is the third one!
But the third one's really good.
Like, I barely remember this one.
Yeah, this one, I've played this one a lot, I just I remember the third one.
Like, I remember the beginning, I remember going to the next land, and that's, like, probably
I think that's because the third one, like, honestly, like, that's when, like, they started doing a little more with characters, and, like...
I don't barely remember the second one, though.
I've never played the second one, so I have no idea what's going on with the second one. We'll both just be like, oh, what do we do?
I never got, like, past, like, this part in this game. That's how, like, committed the video games I was back then.
Well, we're gonna see how it goes.
Yeah, I liked them, but just...
Yeah.
Didn't have the interest to sit still.
Yeah, I feel. Enzo.
She just fit.
Why don't you glide here and find out?
Oh my god, you sounded so angry! Why don't you glide and find out?
We'll find it, fuck you.
I don't know. I don't know, because you'll die.
I think I can make it, guys.
Why is it all sparkly? Oh god.
I did it.
That's why it's all sparkly. Oh my god! Did you knock him out of his fucking, his feathers?
Yep.
You did. Oh my god.
These guys are little assholes.
That's why it was all sparkly.
Well, the guy said go fly over there, and I'm like,
you missed the dragon! God!
I know. Make fun of me, why don't you?
That's fine, that's a fail.
You sound like fail there.
Marco. That's okay. The name of the blue.
Polo!
You've reached the highest.
You're like, fuck you, shit, you see? Oh! Oops. Alright, I guess it's back to the ending. Because you already know all this. Please don't die, you'll have to kill them all again. Boy, I guess you only get that once you, oh my god. Load. Yep. We're gonna walk in the theater. We'll get kicked out. They'll be like, no, I'm about to find out if Walter's a good boy or not.
The movie theater we go to doesn't give a crap.
Yeah, they don't care.
We talked to her like the whole event.
We're those guys, unfortunately. I just get really excited and I don't want to forget what I'm gonna say, so I just like shoot it off real quick and then go back to the movie.
Like rip my arm when I'm like in that one scene.
I'm a dick.
Yeah, we kinda talk. We like, I don't know, really loud.
Yeah.
Damn it, every time.
Glide, 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 glide. That's my fail, I need that.
I've already seen it, so I like got excited to see everybody's reaction to it.
You got excited to see Steve's hulking bicep.
Yeah.
She zoned out.
Yeah. You're the one that like ripped my arm when it happened.
It was hot.
You and Mo both.
It was hot.
Yeah. That scene was nice.
It was, oh my god, hot.
I'm not gonna do that voice.
Oh my god.
That just makes me sick of those stupid shoes.
Huh?
For sure, I just got a manicure, the sun, I swear, it's bleaching off my gorgeous hair. 16.
Where the fuck did you hear that?
That's great. 16, 24, I don't care, the stupid score. Go, go, fight, fight. Gee, I hope I look alright. I don't. It It's a cheer. It's an asshole cheer, like a. You're supposed to do it in that voice, like totally for sure. I just got to make it. Okay.
Yeah, so this lady at Walmart, right? Okay, first you're thinking, oh god, Bigfoot, you're going to Walmart, of course it's gonna suck ass. But, okay, so we're walking by this aisle. There's a guy over there. We're walking by this aisle, and this lady just comes fucking booking out with her cart, and she almost hits
Keep
Yeti.
Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
And so when we were walking behind her after that, and I was like, yeah, excuse you too. And she gave me a dirty look, and I was like, I don't even fucking care.
I just got taken out by a fucking cart.
I will fucking fight someone.
If she actually hit me, I would have been mad and I would have said something. Yeah. But since I like jumped out of the way, I was okay. But
you shouldn't have to jump out of the way, though.
But she would have hit me, I would have been like, fuck you.
I would just been like, yeah, excuse you, I guess. Oh, 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 get him. Oh, no, you're dying! Dying for that egg. Hey, speaking of eggs, did you see a thing Airblog like a week ago where they figured out that you can hatch eggs out of the shell? It's really interesting. They took like these eggs and they put them in
How did I get you?
They put them in like a plastic cup. A see-through one so you can see everything. And they just put plastic wrap over it and they incubated it, like after they fertilized the eggs. And you get to see the whole development of a fucking like baby chick in the cup without the shell. Really interesting. Diarrhea. Last chance to get that bad. Get some bunnies. It's kind of accurate that like Spyro's like fucking up like little animals because he's a little dragon. He'd probably eat them.
Tell you, there's butterflies somewhere.
God!
I can't, my throat's tickling.